which is loaded with...
This is CNN Breaking News.
We're going to get back to Barbara...